In this video, I want to talk about something that I get a whole bunch of comments about that just drives me kind of bonkers, because I get a lot of comments, especially on YouTube and TikTok, about, oh, Brad, all these workflows that you're running are just so expensive. You're spending so much money using these workflows. And I'm like, I'm not. I really am not. And so what I want to do is I actually want to show you kind of how much I spend on a lot of the workflows. And I make a lot of content. Like, if you go back and watch my YouTube videos, right, I make a lot of workflows. I am running a lot of stuff. And truth be told, I'm not spending all that much. Now, the two main LLM systems that I'm using are OpenAI and DeepSeek. I do have Claude, but I don't use the API for it because the high level models are actually rather expensive and I don't want to deal with them. So instead, I use OpenAI. And generally, when I'm using OpenAI, I'm using 4.1, 4.1 mini. Sometimes I use 4.1 nano. If I need to use a reasoning model, I'll use DeepSeek because DeepSeek is so inexpensive. Now, this is a workflow that I've been building for the past 2 days. It's got a lot of heavy reasoning in it, a whole lot of writing involved with 4.1. It writes. And I'm talking like loops upon loops, lots of information. And I'm not showing you the full thing because I'm just going to show you this chunk of it here. And so I want to show you, because I was testing this out yesterday. This is a new one I'm building. And all day yesterday, I was working with it. Just all day yesterday, all right? Just running it over and over and over again. Because I built it 2 days ago, and now I was testing it yesterday. And so it uses DeepSeek. It uses 4.1. I don't have any 4.1 minis in this one. And I want to show you how much it cost. I mean, I was running this for like 5-6 hours, almost nonstop. All right, so let's come over to my OpenAI. You'll see here, this is my past, you know, what, 2 weeks or so. Here's yesterday. I spent 91 cents testing this thing just over and over and over again. And this morning I showed my wife how it worked. So I ran it this once, and this was about, you know, 5 hours ago. So the data's in, less than a cent. All right, to run this big, massive workflow that is really cool. I'm not gonna tell you what it does, but it outputs just pages and pages and pages of information for me. Less than a cent using 4.1, all right? So today, here we go, August 1st, I've had, you know, 450 requests already. Let me see, does it tell me how many tokens I've done? And it does not tell me how many tokens I've done, actually over here, maybe. So we've done 1.152 million tokens in and 88,000 out, you know, less than a cent, which is probably not right. That doesn't seem right. That seems like it should be a little bit higher, maybe a cent. Maybe it'll refresh. It's not giving me it, but, you know, a couple cents, because that million in, you know, should be 4 cents, 40 cents. It seems really odd that's so low. I only had, you know, yesterday I had nearly 2 million tokens in, so it gave me 90 cents total. It could be that some of this was tracked across the days. I don't know. Either way, here's DeepSeek. DeepSeek yesterday, I spent 11 cents. I put $5 into my DeepSeek account back in January. All right, like, and it's still running. Like, I'm not using a lot. Anyway, that one that I ran today to show my wife, here it is. It spent, you know, 3 cents to run a workflow. So if you're sitting there and you're telling me, oh, geez, these workflows, they're so expensive. Oh, I mean, I ran it, that one today, and it's, you know, a couple cents. Really a couple cents too much for your business? If a couple cents is too much for your business to be able to output some really cool things, then you're thinking about your business wrong. Because, like, even if this was a couple dollars, I wouldn't be hurt. To be perfectly honest, I have a game that I play that pays me like 45 cents a day just to watch a couple ads. And it's dumb money, right? Just, oh, I watch a couple ads. I'm a marketer. I like watching ads anyway. Might as well get paid to watch them. So I get paid like 44 cents a day on that. And so it pays for all of my API costs. On average, I don't have to worry about my API costs, guys. So anybody out there going, oh gosh, this is so expensive, they don't know what they're talking about. So yeah, Google, you know, N8N Cloud, you know, $60 a month, I grant you. I have Google Workspace for my Gmail and all of that, but that's like $13 a month. What else? I don't really spend much on any of the stuff that I've been building. So if you've been watching me and you're going, oh man, I don't know if I can do all this because it just costs so much, hopefully this video like convinces you otherwise, because like if this updates, it's gonna be a few cents. It's not gonna be much. Guys, please believe me. This is not that expensive. DeepSeek costs nothing. And they give you massive discounts during certain hours, all right? So 50% off their chat and 75% off of their reasoning model during their peak hours, all right? Like, I pay next to nothing to run my AIs. And so don't let the money hold you back, all right? With that said, I got a ton of workflows that you can go and use right now that are not going to cost you all much. You can go to them all right now for my free school community. Just go click the link in the description below. Or if you want the advanced versions of all my workflows and you want my version of my executive assistant bot, what I call Roger 3.0, it's able to do, you know, the typical calendar and email stuff, but it's also got RAG integration. It's got PDF summarizing. It'll take your notes for you and turn those notes into action items that you can then act on and schedule and do things and contact people. And just, it's a true executive assistant, really cool software. That's in my advanced community. And if you like this video, please make sure to subscribe to the channel. Share and like the video because it really does help get this information out there. And as always, I'm Bradford Carlton. Let's automate your success together.